It's a joyous day. You can spend the tokens you earn on the following special rewards. These rewards are only available during Lyra's celebration, so get them while you can.
Protector's Enclave needs your help.
One of my most decorated soldiers received a strange missive this morning. One bearing the symbol of Regan Dead. It was light on details, but it requested you, the hero of Neverwinter by name. According to the instructions, you are to travel to the cliffs overlooking Menzo Baranzan, discreetly, due to political unrest in the Underdark. Seek out a drow named Jarlaxle Banray, and he will explain the rest.
You've proven you can handle yourself, and that makes your membership in this fine adventurer's guild all but guaranteed. As a reward for your deeds, I've arranged a few things. Speak with our mount salesman, Brendan Cantor, and then enter the training room for some combat training. I'm sure you can still learn a thing or two, and a new skill is worth its weight in gold. So, adventurer, you may have noticed there have been quite a few changes since you were last here. With all that you've done for us, I went ahead and prepared a gift to help you stay on track in your travels. Head over to the Reclaimed Legion when you get a chance.
Fallenhaus Estate has sent out a call for aid. There are reports of a strange magical object arriving in the sky above their keep, coinciding with the death of the estate's lord. His youngest son, Barian, now attempts to keep order. He is a good man, but lacks the conviction of his brother, with whom I served quite some time ago. If you wish, travel to the estate and learn more from Barian about the magical object, and do what you can to aid him.
Ah, adventurer. I was hoping you'd drop by. I have an interesting opportunity for you. The owner of the workshop down by the Seven Suns Costa Market is looking for someone new to run the place. A born leader. You'd be perfect for the job. And naturally, I told him as much. And that I'd send you over when I next saw you. Hear him out. You could always refuse.